Another satisfied customer, Mr. West Dickens.
Oh, hello, John. Yeah, poor fellow can't get enough.
As I see.
Get rid of him, would you?
Why?
Well, because we're old friends.
No.
Because we'll team up and fight the forces of darkness together?
No.
Because I've got something you want. Trust me, you cynical bastard! Thank you, dear boy. Oh, thank you. Oh, did you get the stuff?
Of course.
Oh, excellent. Oh, wait just a minute. Ah, here you go. Now these should help. If I've got my mathematics correct, they'll blow the buggers apart.
And if you've got your sums wrong?
Oh, ye of little faith. Now listen, John. You're going to need some more serious weaponry. I've got a plan, but you need to pick up some old parts at Riley's Charge.
Another shopping trip.
Well, excuse me if my efforts at salvation are interrupting your busy social calendar, John. I'm only trying to help because
we're old friends. I know. You better not be wasting my time.
Me? Never. Perish the thought.
You claw at my back, I'll claw at yours.
In a time of enormous crisis, I might have known the government have you boys doing the work of a common clerk.
Well, thank you for your input, citizen. I'm glad you find life so funny.
My pleasure.
Do you think this poor girl's family finds life quite so funny right now?
Family? I assume she was a common killer.
She's a missing person. Missing presumed dead, I guess. But you keep cracking them jokes.
I'm sorry, mister. I guess I spoke a little out of turn.
I ain't the one you should be apologizing to. Just find the girl. She's 15. Millicent Waterbury.
dead now!
Are you Millicent?
Yes.
Come on. Your family's worried sick.
Never in all my life. Thank God you came along.
Climb on. Let's get you home. Faster! John Marston.
I've heard that somewhere before. You from around here?
I spent some time down here, but
is
I live
there
in West
no
Elizabeth.
End?
Miss, but they could.
It's horrific. Are they alive or dead?
Somewhere in between, I reckon.
It's some kind of punishment for our sins, isn't it? It's a curse. My pa warned me, but I didn't listen. This is all my fault.
What are you talking about?
I kissed a man and we weren't even betrothed. It just gets
worse. Don't worry. Believe me. Here we are. I can't seem to get away from this place.